That's the point.
What?
Hell hates.
I think it was Sterling's fault.
Let's go.
Nice car. Adrenaline, do you mind if you can mute your microphone so we can't hear the car?
Hey man, I'm still working on fixing that because I'm quite annoyed because I'd like to speak to racers.
Oh.
That's why I have the mic on, but somehow it still picks up my fucking headset. It's so strong.
Push to talk.
Yeah.
Yeah, always.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus.
Whoa. Sorry, Matt, sorry, Matt.
It's alright. Aliens.
The real aliens, true.
Oh, I swear, man, racing with fucking level 1 noobs.
Thank you.
Oh my god, four cars!
Yeah,
five.
Oh my god!
Holy! We ain't gonna go 5 cars with that shit. Oh my god, 6 cars now. No fucking wait. Oh my god. Really?
Really, really.
Then fucking getting bumped.
Whoa. Not see you there. Whoa!
There's too many cars in this track right now.
Sorry, Kiko.
Oh my god. Really? Okay.
Nice microphone.
Yeah.
That's what I'm
talking about.
That's a vacuum cleaner.
Oh my. Fucking. Stop pushing me. Fucking.
I did say to me.
Get the fuck off you, man.
Hello, guys.
Are you sure it's adrenaline? Because I can't hear anything. I don't know if it's me.
It's adrenaline, I can see that.
Oh, right.
Whoa! I didn't move. No, it's just lag.
Yeah, this lag is getting fucking long. It's impossible to race like this.
Adrenaline, do you mind muting your microphone call so you can't hear shit?
Making that nice?
Adrenaline.
Nice rejoining the track. lag spike.
Oh, massive lag.
Oh, nice leg.
Yeah, that fucking cost me, what, one or two positions? Two positions.
My god. Everyone's just stopped still, eh?
Yeah, Winters and Jirias or whatever that Finnish call didn't. They just kept going for some reason.
Oh shit, that's Steven Rogers.
Oh shit.
Anything I need to be aware of then? Like,
I'm driving, cornering, dive bombing, crashing, you know. You name it.
Ah, so...
So you guys are still in the race?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It was just you who lost Mason. Crash.
Wow.
Whoa, sorry, Madness.
It's alright. It's my fault, I break early. Oh shit, did I break your front wing?
I lost some of... I lost my one end blade because some adrenaline rejoined the track and I slammed into him. This car is almost undrivable.
Yeah.
I blame stealing, so...
Piss off. Oh my gosh, he just nearly lost the car now.
Yeah, that's the thing about him, he's fucking fast on one lap, but then most laps he just end up crashing because he's too aggressive.
Yeah, I saw that. He was like, yeah, thank god he didn't crash that car. That was called major incident down to turn 2.
I wouldn't mind a safety car, so...
Yeah, could help me a lot.
Actually, I would like it to come just as I was, the only one who hadn't crossed the pit yet.
Fuck up that chicane. Early pit stop.
Race Fanatic already stopped last lap.
Yeah.
Really?
I don't know how he can have destroyed his tires that early.
You're spelling with me and Kiko.
Yeah, but still,
and,
it's fucking early.
My tires are almost gone too, so. You know, me and him and a lot of other people have been in a very hard fight. Oh, that's. I do not like seeing a yellow flag.
Sorry.
Go.
Sorry, man.
Thank you.
I didn't hit you now.
Nope, that was just me. I really got some problems with my brakes right now. Like, they can't brake, so... That's why I also seeing me braking a little bit early. Oh, shit.
Nice one, Winters.
Well, then I can't pit for new fresh tires. Let's go. Oh, I do like that one. That just... That's something that's up my shoulder, huh?
You're praying for a safety car, aren't you?
Nah, it ain't coming, so... I was just like, that's an intern rival match between me and Winters, and... I was just holding my task for hold to the last, but...
Thank you.
He was getting closer.
No problem. Then I hope you can give me the DRS.
Of course, I was in real struggle to get new tires on, so... Yeah. That he crashed, that just made that I will not lose that battle.
Thanks for the DRS, Jamie.
Good job,
no
Jamie.
No problem.
My secret teammate.
Well, I need 9.5 seconds in the last couple of laps to catch Team Roger, so...
Oh, Team Roger's just behind me. Well, no mind. A six behind me. My car been really weird today. Some weird brake issues with it.
Nice.
Yeah, it just doesn't want to
then
brake.
Then you lose Hamilton.
Yeah. My brakes is failing. They won't brake. Oh no, man. They can only brake too hard. According to Winters.
Jimmy, couldn't you please be a little bit faster and go up and annoy Steve Rogers a bit so I can catch him?
Who's leading the race?
I think it's Silver.
Yeah, he is.
Where are you, Jimmy?
P2.
Second, 12 seconds behind.
Last sector.
Oh. Go, Jimmy, go. I believe in you. Actually, I don't, but... Just go.
Go, get it, go. Oh, 7.9, Steve Rogers losing pace. Go, go, go.
Go, Vice, I believe in you.
I'm doing what I can. My tires are dead.
Wanna shift tires?
Go away.
I got some fresh options for you.
Yeah, well, this is what 9 laps old options, so...
Yeah.
What was your strategy?
Option prime option.
I was supposed to be an option prime, but... Caused that
my problem was
issues,
I destroyed my primes way too early because, well, I was pushing a bit too hard, so I was just spinning everywhere.
Me too. And caused a braking issue, I ended up in a gravel and crashed a lot.
Ha!
Which...
Yeah. Even I hadn't crashed.
Ah, this has been a very bad race for me.
12 lock.
Let's hit this track, Kent.
Yeah, well, right. If you're just duck slow, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know. Right now, duck slow. Like in the middle of race, I kept getting like messages I need to save fuel, so... Oh. I'm apparently on minus one lap.
So am I.
And they keep telling me, oh, you need to stay.
But then again, I've been lapped, so that's probably why they're shutting up to me. Come on, Jamie, crash him off, you can do it.
I am hungry. Want those 2 points. Roger's losing 3 seconds each to me, area lap.
Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time as well. My tires are completely dead.
Alright.
I just hope you have a penalty and then stay within 10 seconds of him.
You probably have around 5 millions. Oh. Those brakes, though. I think Jamie catched him.
Yeah, I think so.
He lost a lot of time.
Yeah, it's just in one sector, so go, Vice, go. I believe in you.
Well, I'm pushing this car to the max.
You need to push it over the max.
Yeah, that can't be done with these tires.
But he is my teammate, so be careful.
Oh, he lost a lot of time there. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Come on.
Shit. Alright.
Oh, crash 6-1.
That was a horrible crash.
What did happen?
I lost my rear and my front end went into his rear tires.
Oh.
And he spun out badly into a wall.
Nice.
Why did the car not flip? Oh, I just let Silver pass me and then I could just stop the race now instead of keep this fucking lap going.
Who's in P3? Oh, I think it's Matt. I think it's Matt. Oh no!
Let me get this right. I got secured P10 because Team Rogers ain't allowed to drive anymore because if you cross the pit line, up across the line. My hands.
No, Steve Rogers wasn't allowed to take the last lap because he was lapped by a P1 and you weren't.
Oh.
No, Jersey has got a penalty. Mad Mouse got a penalty.
Yeah, just for that crash just then. There's nothing I could have done about it.
Just do what I would. Just do what I always do. Blame stealing. Oh, Winters. Usually one of their fault.
Sorry, did I hit you stealing?
What?
Well, I hit you multiple times, slightly in the back, but.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry.
Nah, no props. I was struggling out of the way with the car, so. Yeah.
Crop, who's my pace then? Oh, was a nice surprise.